missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
All right, come on down. Boat's down there.
Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette.
Maybe a little bit of both.
Looks like he's got a spyglass. He's not really looking through it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
You do the honors.
I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop.
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island? What?
Big island.
No skull.
Gotta be it. The battalion.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay. I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
Oh, shit! this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Maybe farther, I'm sure.
Damn it! Sam!
God, our supply box. Oh, for guts.
Of course.
Everything's gone. Hey, maybe it's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it.
Right, Sam, can't lose anything else. Besides my life. I'm talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. Oh, shit.
Just push through. Just push through it.
No, no. Come on.
What the hell with this place? Up we go.
No, oh, shit!
That's a long way.
Whoa.
That should hold. Let's hope. Expect.
Whoa. Huh. Where to now?
That's not reassuring. Jesus. Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure. Bad luck, huh? Trying to climb up there? In those boots? Pretty sure you don't need this. Sure, you don't need this. Yeah, it's working.
Alright everyone, false alarm. But keep an eye out.
Shit.
shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man, I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalian.
You? Even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
Sam, up here. Well, no one's home.
This place.
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads. Sam, this way. Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan. I think there's a way through here. This way, Nathan. Musty.
Crawling's a good work. Yep, some honest to God masonry in here.
Where'd those masons come from? I mean, you're at some good carpenters among them, coopers.
But... We have one. Yeah. It's on the boat with the rest of our stuff.
Oh, thanks.
Come on.
Oh, feels good to stretch out.
Yeah, you said it.
There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. You're gonna want to see this.